10 points ahead, Michael Dukakis seems untouchable.
There's a stupid, untrue, terrible rumor floating around that Dukakis had suffered a serious depression after he lost his first re-election campaign for governor and had been treated by a psychiatrist.
Just now vetoed the defense authorization bill in the Oval Office.
And I think we tamped it down for at least a week or so.
Do you feel that Michael Dukakis should make his medical record public?
And then Ronald Reagan, president, in a news conference, was asked about something about Dukakis's policies or whatever.
Do you think that American people deserve to know whether he's fit to govern by having his medical records made public?
Look, I'm not going to pick on an invalid.
Mr. President, why shouldn't we
ask? Every line I have on my desk is ringing. Everybody's phone is ringing.
Hello.
Well, I was pretty upset. I mean, an incumbent president is calling the Democratic nominee an invalid. What do you mean by that?
The president elevated this crazy rumor to something that made some people believe it. I was very, very angry.